Enjoy ultra wide coverage and fast transfer rate with 115 Mbps from 15 meters away. Up to 650 Mbps on the same floor from the wireless router. Double if you are using 4x4 connection devices. And enjoy lovely and attractive RGB lighting effects. Yes, this is what ASUS ROG Rapture GTX 6000 can do. The best Wi-Fi 6 dual-band gaming router from ASUS yet. Enjoy powerful 2GB quad-core CPU, faster dual 2.5G gaming port, triple-level game acceleration, AMS for even wider coverage and real-time security AI protection. More goodies like 4x4 connections with 160 Mbps bandwidth, dual WAN support, VPN fusion, and so on. Meet ROG Raptor GTX 6000. Outstanding build quality with sturdy thick plastic housing. Stylish in design and rock solid like a mini tank. The best build quality chassis from ASUS yet. Check out these large external antennas. You won't get this kind of stuff usually. Yes, rock stable as you can see. Alright. Here are the LED lights indicators and two buttons for WPS and LED in the front. One USB 2, one USB 3.2 Gen 1, 4 gigabit LAN, one 2.5G one, and another 2.5G LAN are located at the back. Four anti-skid pads to provide stability at the bottom. Yes, it is wall-mount able. Of course, you can't miss the lovely and attractive RGB lighting effects on the top. Alright, here are the included accessories. Power adapter with the correct plug for your country. Cat 6 Ethernet cable. And several documents to let you get started in no time. GTX 6000 is packed with a lot of useful stuff for daily usage and gaming. Loaded with ROG UI, as you can see. Yes, the latest AMS 2 is loaded. Get even wider coverage with mass networking. AI protection by Trend Micro monitors the network in real time. Be sure to enable it. Followed by parental controls. Block access to those unwanted websites easily. Time scheduling for individual devices is supported too. Triple level game acceleration. Gaming port and game packet prioritization. Lastly, game server acceleration. Get the best internet performance for all devices with the adaptive QoS. Just set the mode that suits you most will do. Gear accelerator is there as well. Open NAND to speed up online games by port forwarding. A lot of games for you there. Game radar to find the fastest game server out there. Followed by Wi-Fi radar. And advanced too with technical information. The next one. VPN. Server mode is supported. VPN Fusion allows you to connect to multiple VPN servers at the same time. The useful instant guard is there too. Finally, Traffic Analyzer is there to help you to track the usage and troubleshooting. Alright. Here are the advanced settings. Take your time to play around with them. You can create extra guest networks for both 2G and 5G. VLANs with IPTV support. Multiple IPS profile there. A must-have for Malaysia. Yes, dual WAN is supported. Failover and load balance mode. A lot of useful USB applications for you and me. enable all, unit. AI Cloud 2 keeps you connected to your data anywhere, anytime. Amazon Alexa for voice command. The usual IPv6 is there. Another must-have features, firewall. Lastly, multiple operation modes for you to select. Yes, around 650 Mbps on the same floor from the wireless router. FYI, a laptop with 2x2 Intel RX 200 card and 1G lens were being used here. You can get double performance with 4x4 devices through 2.5G lens. Here is the 5G performance when close to the wireless router. As expected, a 1G lens is the bottleneck here. Almost 300 Mbps on the 2.4G band. Again, you will get 600 Mbps on 4x4 devices. Get it? Next, test location. 7 meters away and 1 floor below from the wireless router. Getting around 750 Mbps on the 5G band. Around 250 Mbps on the 2.4G band. Again, double performance on 4x4 devices. The furthest place, 50 meters away at end of the kitchen. Outstanding performance at 5G band with around 150 Mbps. Mbps. 2.4G band is the same here. In short, ultra-wide coverage with fast transfer rate. You can get even wider coverage through AI Mesh with GTAX 6000 as the node. Getting 300 Mbps at end of the kitchen now. Both 2G and 5G bands are having the same performance. And here is the lens performance from the AI Mesh node. How about USB transfer rate? It is limited by my 1G lens connection. More than enough for streaming 8K contents. You will get even faster speed on 2.5G lens. Two-gig quad-core processor is very powerful. It's overkill for normal daily usage, and can manage more than 100 devices at the same time easily. In short, ROG Rapture GTX 6000 is the best and most performing dual band Wi-Fi 6 gaming router from ASUS yet. Wider range with superior speed, and packed with a lot of useful gaming features. Interested? Please use my referral link below to shop. It will help me a lot. Don't forget to subscribe and thumb up too. Thank you. I'm Jace. Glad to see you here. Peace.